there you can see the lever. So then I come down over the top, push to brake, pull. I generally just squeeze it in my hand like that to accelerate, and then brake. But it's very responsive because you can put on a very small amount of extra throttle. You do need the cruise control, and ideally adaptive cruise control makes a lot more sense. So coming into my hometown of Paarl in South Africa.